Have you ever visited a travel website with weather widget, map or posts from social media? And do you know how was all of this information collected on this single website? Thanks to Application Programming Interface, or also known as API, they work behind the scenes every day to make communication and information exchange easier between different computers. But how API actually makes data connection possible? Let's think of an API as a waiter in a restaurant. Imagine you are being seated at the table and a waiter comes to you with a menu. After placing your order, the waiter passes it to the kitchen for further processing. And when the order is ready, the waiter returns to you with your food. In this restaurant analogy, you act as an API customer that sends out the request. The waiter is the API, who takes your request to the kitchen and brings your food back to you. And the kitchen is a large database that contains all the ingredients needed to make your food. Let's get back to the real-life example, the use of weather data. Most of the time when you see weather widgets on websites like Google, they are actually sourcing information from third-party with API. The weather API helps to send the latest weather details to the websites. Making use of APIs in open standards can help to speed up development process because open APIs are modular and reusable. Therefore, developers can just integrate APIs that match their project needs without building anything from scratch. Now with Open API Hub, you can create your API online store and share your public or partner APIs easily with developers all around the world. No matter you're building your first API, or just curious about leveraging APIs in your projects, visit openapihub.com to discover more. Start for free today.